Following is a group project done by Group18. Today we're going to talk to you about lepidopterans.
But first, the butterfly effect. Did the flap of a butterfly's wings in Brazil offset tornadoes in Texas?
Really, how far can we predict nature's random complexities? I don't know. How much do you trust your weatherman?
The butterfly effect is a term coined to explain a portion of chaos theory, but is well known today for the 2004 movie starring Ashton Kutcher. All right now, what do you say you and I go learn something about lepidopterans?
You ready? Transition!
All right, well, I hope you enjoyed the butterfly effect segment. Now let's talk about lepidopterans. Lepidoptera is a Greek term. It's separated into two different words. Lepid means scale. Ptera means wing, together scaled wing. If you've ever touched an adult lepidopteran wing, you notice it feels really powdery. It's actually modified hairs, scales, and that's where it gets its name. So you have three different types that you'll find. You'll find butterflies, you'll find moths, and you'll find skippers. There's about 150,000 species that we know of lepidopterans. And out of that, only about 20,000 make up for the skippers and the butterflies. The rest are moths. And you can find these anywhere, 5,000 meters above sea level in the Himalayas or in desert areas. They're very prolific. There are four main stages to the life cycle of a lepidopteran. And if you could imagine this as a stem and this the leaf of a host plant, a female lepidopteran, which reproduces sexually, will deposit her eggs through her ovipositor at the bottom of one of these leaves. And these eggs may undergo diapause before they hatch, and out will emerge the larva or the caterpillar. The caterpillar has about 13 segments to it. It will undergo 7 instars and will eat the foliage of this host plant until it is fat and healthy and ready to turn into a chrysalis or a rotten banana. And this stage lasts anywhere between about a few weeks to about 10 months. This is when a butterfly undergoes metamorphosis. And at the end of it, the banana will peel and out will come an adult lepidopteran. And their lifespan lasts up to about 8 months. One defining feature of the lepidopteras is the proboscis, which sort of comes out of like a snout. They use it to extract nectar from flowers. They're great for pollinating. People will put plants in their yard just to attract butterflies. There's been a society around for the past 300 years called the Aurelian Society, and that's what they did. They collected butterflies. They're great. You ever hear of butterfly world? I mean, people write books off of this stuff for funsies. You don't see this special kind of preference for the order Blattodea. Yeah, they probably do. I mean, people are weird. People are real weird. Yes. People are weird.
I hope you liked it. I hope you learned something new. This is Kyle signing out. Thanks for watching.